Well, folks, Mink here, returning to Mega Man 3. And last time we beat Top Man and got the power of spinning. So, with that in mind, let's go after the ninja. As a kid, I think everybody liked Shadow Man, except for me. Well, wasn't really a fan. Out of this group in Mega Man 3, honestly, I think I prefer Gemini Man the most. I don't know why. There's something about his design appeals to me. Wow. 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 And what this state... Oh. Pause, you can hear the extended whistle of Proto Man. Which is nice. Because we get to fight him here. And, yeah, that's it. Not much to him. This stage would be neat if there were bottomless pits, but there isn't, so there's no risk at all when the lights go off. Yeah. Kinda makes the whole thing a little trivial, really. Can't shoot him. The walking grenades, I don't understand. Honestly, this whole stage, I don't understand. Thinking about it. What does any of this have to do with ninjas? This is the hardest part of the stage, these parachuting things. The top spin. Ugh. This weapon is very flawed. It does not use energy unless you hit something with it. That's really its only benefit. You'll see why it's bad in this fight. One, two, three. It requires you to run into the boss. It's not ideal. But anyway, we get the Shadow Blade, which is Metal Blade Light. You can aim it just like Shadow Blade, but it doesn't go nearly as far. You can't spam it. It uses more energy. Go. I guess that's their response to the Metal Blade is overpowered. Still a good weapon, though. But anyway, with that, this is Mink.